Everything, one punch that he lands is more than enough. Okay, does Mayweather throw a lot of punches?
No.
He throws one.
But he doesn't get hit.
And he fucking wins. But Chavez wasn't getting hit that much either, bro. I seen the fight last night. So what? Fool, it's 12 rounds and there's like fucking 2,000
rounds.
Punches. Of
10
course.
Rounds.
He's got to. Yeah, of course he's going to get marked up.
Hey,
everybody gets marked up.
How you know? He'd probably be one of those guys that mark up easy, motherfuckers. See, y'all guys don't understand. Y'all guys don't look at boxing. Y'all guys are just fucking crazy.
No, because everybody's already.
Harry, you fucking. I didn't see the fight. You were fucking crazy eyes.
Hey, I had three TVs. I was watching the motherfucker.
Hey, Granite.
Watch him,
Granite. Crazy, Granite. Granite. How was he watching the fight?
He's fucking watching.
Look at
he's in this even that size. So he's like, he's seen two fucking like combined. He didn't know what to fucking watch.
So instead of seeing fucking 500 punches, he's seeing 1,000 punches by Vera. That's why he thinks Vera won.
Yeah.
But you know what? Maybe it's because we all expected Chavez to knock him out in 2 rounds.
Exactly. Everybody expected that. And then they have all that, you know, the weight, all the, you know, the bad reputation Chavez has gotten. So everybody basically going against him. Everybody basically wants to see him lose.
I thought you were done.
But I, you know, he could have done better.
He could have done better.
He could have done better.
He heard him, dude.
But look, let me just tell you one thing, right?
He just gassed out.
They're talking about every round, you know, he's not throwing up punches. And
but that's running, the
only time he throws, he lands good punches, but that's not enough to win the round. That's what they were saying, right? But one or two punches per round, if they land good, that's enough to win a round. Fuck it, why not? If it's landing good and if it's stunning his opponent. So then in the seventh round, the whole round, he's not even throwing punches. So he's blocking, boom, getting hit. Okay, so he's losing
but
the round.
But I heard one thing. I told that motherfucking Chavez that he needs to come
right
to
what,
the gym.
Look,
to
look,
be a
that's, what, that's what everybody's saying, okay? He did. He was losing the round. And then towards the end of the round, what happens? He lands that left hook
and he rocks him, yeah.
And hurts Vera. And everybody gave him that round for one fucking punch. So why are they saying he's not winning the other rounds if he's landing one or two punches per round? And he landed one fucking punch throughout the fight, throughout that round.
And
they gave him the round because he hurt him. You know what I mean? So it was one punch that it took to win the round. So that the rest of the rounds were the same way.
Did you watch it on HBO yet?
I seen it already. That's why. Over there, everybody, the whole crowd, everything. So I'm like, maybe he did lose. But then I seen it last night on
TV. It looked much closer,
round by round, he didn't lose the fight.
I agree with Robert.
He didn't lose the fight.
Hey, over there at the fight, yeah. You seen it, you're live.
And everybody booed.
I thought he lost too.
But I seen the fight already. He didn't lose the fight. Vera wasn't landing anything hard, bro. Vera wasn't landing. He was just throwing more.
I know, bro. He didn't land nothing hard, bro.
That don't mean shit. He landed the better punches, stunned him more times, hurt him a few times.
You fucking crazy, bro.
He won the fight.
I know, bro.
You know what? Those one.